Yeah, hello boys and girls, Heavily Gamer here, baby, and welcome back for more Fallout 3, people. Yeah, here I am, where I left off in the last episode, sitting on this fucking bench. I guess I am in the virtual reality, people.
Good day.
What the fuck do you want, bitch? Leave me the fuck alone. Yeah, let's see what we gonna do in this episode, people. Good day, motherfucker. Walk away. Yeah, let's fucking move, man. This is direct gameplay, no editing, just pure action, like always. Direct commentary, people. What's up, motherfucker?
Hi there, I'm Timmy. Wanna play?
Have you seen my dad, bitch?
Your dad? Nope, I haven't. Did he get lost?
None of this is real. This is all some crazy experiment.
What? You're weird.
I have to fucking go now.
Bye.
Run away, man. Drinking glass.
What can I do for you, sport?
Who is Betty, bitch?
Betty? Well, she's Betty, you know. You really shouldn't keep her waiting.
My god, a dog. It's not going. What's up, girl?
Someone new to play with. What good luck I have lately. I was just starting to get bored. Oh, we're going to have so much fun.
You gonna suck my dick? Oh my god, sorry man, I'm a pervert. I'm looking for my father. Have you seen him?
Gee, I don't know. What's he like?
Look, I know she's in here. I mean in the vault.
You mean the man that came here is your daddy? And you're only here because you're looking for him? Oh, this is just too much fun. We're going to have such a good time. Let's play right now.
Oh my god.
You don't get to say no. If I want to play a game, you're going to play. And I want to. I said I want to play a game. It's easy. You make Timmy Newsbone cry, and I'll help you. If you don't, then I guess you'll never find out where your daddy is.
What? You are pissing yourself. What the fuck you are doing? But make Timmy Moosman cry. What the fuck is Timmy? I can run this fucking bicycle? I guess not. Timmy, motherfucker, where the fuck are you, man? God damn. He's in the house. Timmy.
Good day.
What's up, bitch? These motherfuckers are living the virtual reality, man. Military school brochure. I don't want to take this shit. This kitchen is so empty, bitch.
Good day to you.
Have you seen my dad, bitch?
No, sweetie, I haven't.
You are so old.
I'm sure he'll come looking for you before long, though.
You are old as fuck, man. What can you tell me about Timmy Nelson?
Timmy? Oh, he's a good boy. George and I are so proud of him. I don't care what Mabel says. I don't think military school would do him any good at all. I have half a mind to give her that brochure back and tell her just what she can do with it.
This is a pretty convincing simulation.
What? Oh, sweetie, maybe you should just run along and play.
I have to fucking go, bitch.
Have a great day.
I don't need this fucking simulation in my life, bitch. You're gonna cry.
I wanna play? You're a big dumb liar. I wanna play? What? No, she didn't. Did she? I don't like her. She's creepy, and she laughs at stuff that isn't funny. It's okay, I guess. I don't really have nobody to play with, except for Betty, and she's kind of, well, she's mean.
How the fuck am I gonna make this bitch cry, man?
Have a great day.
How the fuck am I gonna make this bitch cry? Gonna trash his room, man. Find that. Make them mustn't cry. What the fuck is this shit? What is this crying bitch, man? Yeah, let's try a fucking pill. Motherfucker is off. Bitch, where the fuck is that bitch? Guess he's out, man. Here it is. I can't go in the fucking inventory, I forgot.
Hiya. Wanna play?
My god, bitch.
What? You're weird.
Yeah, go suck my balls. Motherfucker, man. Can't make this bitch cry, bitch.
You don't wanna play with me, so I don't wanna talk to you. And you're never going to find your daddy. Boo hoo hoo.
You don't belong here. You're not supposed to be here. It's not real, none of it. It needs to end. The suffering must end.
Find someone who knows what's going on.
We're not really here. We're not really talking. It's all made up, make believe. We're sleeping, dreaming. The dream became a nightmare. It has to end. It just has to. But we're not in charge. He is. And he doesn't want us to wake up.
What are you talking about, man?
He calls himself Betty now, but he's still the same. He can put on a new face all he likes, but underneath he's still evil. Braun. Bastard thinks because he helped create this place he's God here. But I know he still uses the fail-safe terminal. I know it. It's in the abandoned house. He doesn't want us going in there because he's afraid we might find it. It's the only terminal to the outside. The only way to shut the whole thing down. You've got to find it.
Abandoned house. Abandoned house. Motherfucker is inside the house again.
Hiya.
Fuck.
Hi, wanna play?
I fucked up that shit. I don't have the fucking speech, man.
Have a great day.
He's gonna go outside again. Jesus Christ. How the fuck I'm gonna make this bitch cry, man?
Hiya.
Get the fuck away, man.
Good day.
Give me the fuck alone, bitch. Oh my god, I forgot I can punch this bitch.
Really necessary.
Ah! I'm gonna beat this bitch. Forgot I can punch, man. Motherfucker, get the fuck. He's going back inside. What the fuck is this shit? Motherfucker, get the fuck here.
Quit, that hurt. Ow.
Cry.
Ow.
I'm gonna kill you, bitch.
Stop. That hurt. Stop. That hurt. That hurts. And you said you didn't want to play.
I was hoping for more than fisticuffs.
What?
But entertainment has been difficult to come by lately. Consider the game won. And with that, you win a prize. Your prize is one question, which I will answer to the best of my ability. Ah, yes. A predictable question, I suppose. Your father is here, in Tranquility Lane. He is quite safe for now, though he can no longer hound me with his incessant questioning.
Perhaps you will see more of him in time. No. I don't think so.
We haven't yet plumbed the depths of
your
ability to
amuse me. What
the
fuck is this place, man?
I think you'll do a few more things for me first. Then once again, we find ourselves at an impasse. How disappointing.
Gonna beat you, bitch.
You can't do that here. And now you have to pay.
So what? Oh, it's loading again the game. Play the fuck alone with this shit. Open the motherfucking gate. Yeah, this portion of the game reminds me a lot of how the fuck is the name?
And you said you didn't want to play.
I was.
Perhaps you will see. Now that is just the sort of question you should be asking.
You understand that I am in control then. Excellent.
I'm gonna shoot you in the fucking head, bitch, when I get the fuck out of this shit. What the fuck do you want me to do, bitch?
Pay a visit to the Rockwells. They're very happily married. And I'd like you to change that. Put an end to their marriage. And we'll talk.
What? What the fuck? But how the fuck I'm gonna do that?
Rationalize it any way you'd like. If you succeed, we'll continue our discussion.
Break up the Rock's marriage without killing either of them. What? Motherfuckers, read my mind. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, bitch.
I'm waiting to see how you handle the Rockwells.
Yeah, bitch. Oh my god, I punched that bitch in the face. It's gonna be so fucked up. Motherfucker. Where is this motherfucker, man? He's outside.
Hello.
Oh, here. Roxas. Motherfucker.
Good day. Good day to you. Now see here, that's not anything for you to be asking about. Our marriage is our business and it's private. Why can't people just understand that and just leave us alone? Sure, sport, whatever you say. Now that's not funny. Not one bit. He disappeared on you, huh? Don't worry, I'm sure you'll find him soon. Take care now.
What the fuck I have to do to break these bitches?
Well, hi there.
Speech.
It's that Martha Simpson, isn't it?
Yeah.
I knew it. That's it. I've had enough of Roger's lies and bullshit.
Yeah, let's see.
How did it come to this? I just don't understand.
Wake the fuck up, man. This shit is not real. You are stupid. Two beds, what the fuck is this shit? Yes. Yeah, I guess there are more than one option, man, I guess. To read the fucking diary. Diary. Bye, motherfucker. This motherfucking bitch wants me to be evil, man. I lost a lot
Poor
of karma.
Janet and Rod.
So, you have achieved your goal. I was hoping for something a bit more dramatic, but persuasion appears to be your strong suit. And at least you are cooperative, unlike your father. I was most disappointed when he refused to participate, yet still expected something from me. I am pleased to see I'm not the only one being entertained. You're far more agreeable than your father. If you wish for more, then so be it. But let's raise the stakes a bit this time. I'd like you to kill Mabel Henderson. But do be creative about it. Beating her to death just won't suffice. Put some effort into it.
What the fuck is this shit?
Still you resist me, when you know that I have the answers you seek. Well, I am not going to beg you. You know what I ask of you, and so you know what you must do to retain my favor. Have you met Doc the dog? He's another new arrival, much like yourself. He might seem a bit familiar to you, huh?
The dog is my father? I have to fucking go
now.
Run
along now.
What the fuck is this man, Lucius? Lucius 3, what the fuck is this? How the fuck I'm gonna be creative, bitch?
Good day.
Neighbor Hans.
What's going on? Oh, I was just looking at the new Robco. Good day to you. Mabel's a good friend to me. She's always interested in what's going on with my life, which is more than I can say for some people. I'll sometimes go over to her house and chat while she's baking. She really loves to bake. Uses that oven all the time. Sorry, kiddo, but I'm not in the mood for jokes. Take care now. Hello.
I'm drinking water from the toilet. What the fuck? I thought he's gonna flash the water, man.
Good day.
What's up, bitch?
The Henderson estate is in tip-top shape, young master. Have a wonderful day.
Oh, wow. Bitch is not coming back, man. He's scared.
Good day. Good day to you. No, I haven't. But when I do, I'll tell him you're looking for him. Computer, what now? Why don't you go find Timmy and have a nice game of catch? Bye-bye.
You are scared anymore?
Good day.
Estate is in tip-top shape, young master. Have a wonderful day.
good day.
Here we go again.
Come out of here!
Oh, yes. Let's all beat up on the robot.
Key to open. But this bitch died. I guess I locked the door, man. Key, where the fuck is the key, man? Bitch is hostile again, man. What the fuck is this shit? I'm stuck in this shit, man.
Good afternoon.
How the fuck I exit this shit? Opened. Oh, sorry.
Oh, poor Mabel. Killed by her own robot. I suspect she never saw that coming.
You are most resourceful, and you certainly do get results. You have exceeded my expectations.
No shit, bitch.
And now we come to the last task that I have for you. Succeed, and you shall be granted whatever you wish. I think you'll find that I've been quite honest with you thus far. You have no discernible reason to mistrust me. In the doghouse, out behind the abandoned home, are a mask and knife. Don the mask and become the pint-sized slasher. Use the knife to eliminate all the residents of Tranquility Lane. He is a figure of myth, born of old campfire stories. You will make him a reality. The residents will know you and they will fear you. When they have all been eliminated, return to me. I am afraid you're not in a position to decide what they do or do not deserve. They are under my control, not yours. Now, if you're done attempting to change my mind, let's get on with your final task. After completing it, you will be free to go.
Yeah, revs, man. I hope my dad is not one of them, bitch. Can't jump in this shit.
Hello.
Oh my God. Motherfuck, I lost karma, bitch.
Run! It's the pint-sized slasher.
How the fuck I'm gonna kill these bitches running? Use vats. Oh. I'm coming. Motherfuckers are running from me, man. How the fuck I'm gonna catch him? He's inside the house.
Run! Guess it was nothing. Run! Whatever. I've got better fit. There's nothing.
No!
I guess it was nothing.
Oh! I lost karma. Jesus Christ. What the fuck is karma, man? Timmy! Where are you, motherfucker? Let's save the game. Try to attack this bitch. Oh.
You can't do that here. And now you have to pay.
Yeah, I guess so. Dog is unconscious. No, bitch. I can't kill the dog, I guess. I'm coming, bitches.
Oh, no, God, no,
please,
help,
leave me alone.
Help.
I lost karma, Jesus Christ. That's the name of the game, I guess, baby. Timmy! Come on here, bitch.
No, please! Get away!
Woo! Knife killer is here, man. Psychopath.
Run! Ah.
Nowhere to run, bitch. Coming after you. Where are you? Hello. Halloween, what the fuck is this, man? Where are you, bitch? Somebody home? These bitches, man. Hello, darling, I'm home. Oh my god, sorry, I have to kill you, bitch. That old lady. I'll set you free.
A pint-sized slasher. Someone help me. No, no, no. Please leave me alone.
What the fuck is the last one, man? Time to say goodbye.
No, no.
A spine. Where is this fucking child, man?
Good day to you, young master.
Most enjoyable indeed. I haven't felt this exhilarated in years.
Yes, yes. I suppose you've earned the right to do as you like.
I shall miss your company. This has been a simply wonderful time.
The door is now open. Through it you may return to the real world, and whatever inferior existence you have there.
What the fuck was that shit? Oh my god, they're all dead.
Hello, sir.
They're dead?
Son, you've saved me. I was afraid I'd be trapped in there forever. It's so good to see you, but... what are you doing here?
I came here to find you.
Well, I'm glad you did. This certainly wasn't how I expected things to turn out. I wasn't ready for brawn, or I might have fared better. Well, I suppose it had its moments, but in the end, I much prefer having opposable thumbs. And now that I'm back, I can get back to work. I need to tell Madison what I've learned. I was right about Braun. The technology he developed is unstable, even dangerous. But it can be adapted for Project Purity. I need to return to Rivet City and talk with Madison. If we can find a Gek, we can make Project Purity work. Yes, with what I've learned, Madison is sure to see that we can finally succeed where we failed so many years ago. I'd like you to come with me. I'd like you to be there when we finally open the floodgates. That's my boy. Let's hurry. Now that I know what we need, I want to get back to work as soon as possible.
Level up. Quest added. The waters of life.
Of course, son. What's on your mind? All right. I understand that you have reason to question a good many things I've told you over the years. But your mother... I've never lied to you about what happened. Not once. She died giving birth to you. It was a difficult time. She was so eager to meet you, to make a place for you in the world. If nothing else, please believe that she loved you very much. Be careful, my son.
Level up, baby. Again. Level 7. Oh my god, bitch. Speech. Lockpicks. Science. Unarmed. I don't need unarmed. We need speech a bit. Science. I don't know. Repair. I have melee medicine. Small guns. 75. No. Lockpicks. Yeah, what up, man? Strengths. Lady killer. What the fuck I'm gonna choose, man? By using a pistol or similar one-handed weapon, your accuracy was significantly increased. Take 50 less radiation every time you drink from a radiation water source. Darkness. Yeah, alright, boys and girls, let's end this episode here. HeavilyGamer here, baby. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you are not a subscriber. Also, if you like it so much, don't forget to add them to favorite. Like always, love you all. Thanks for watching and see you in the next episode when we're gonna proceed further in this beautiful adventure and see what is gonna happen next. Yep. See you in the next one, people.